gonna blow it into the camera. I wish I had a picture of your face. That was harder than it. Hold on, let me do another one.
Aim for the camera.
Should I do one more?
Try it again. Not so close. Right like that.
That's not a picture. That's a
video. It's many pictures, okay? Let's be perfectly clear.
That's not it. Talk.
How's that wedgie treating you? I didn't get it on video. I was just... Look at the beautiful artistry in here. They painted the whole inside with a mural on both sides. Wow. Sounds like small guns in the distance. Da, 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 da. Like a 22 being shot from far away. And it is because it's a nail gun. Those are nail guns. They're going da, 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 da. Ooh, did you hear that? Someone went real fast. Is that the low alarm? Yeah, 63 is pretty low. A lot of people would be dizzy at that level.
Well, I'm not most people.
That's for sure.
I'm hardened. I'm gonna make the alert louder though because it is, I didn't hear it.
You can adjust the alerts.
I have it on vibrate mode because I don't like it waking, being loud at night, so.
This is a Dexcom G6 receiver here.
That's the moderate. It does a vibrate combination. What's attentive? Hypo repeat. That's probably for people who ignore it, kind of like I do at night.
The low blood sugar hypo repeat.
Oh, dang it, I didn't do what I was trying to do. 63. Was it 63 a minute ago, or did
yeah,
it just
it was.
Drop? Okay. Sounds. I wanted to test it. I don't know how that's a hypo repeat.
I think it just repeats if you it goes off and.
I'll go back to normal. I'll stick to normal for now. Be nice if they had more options. Hey, Dexcom. Be nice if you had more options. Well, it'd also be nice if Dexcom's brightest or lowest setting wasn't so bright because it like flash blinds you at night. The lowest setting, not out in the sun, is way too bright for night.
Wow. See, the problem is this is an LED LCD. What they need is an OLED screen from Samsung. They can dim to very low levels.
Since we're talking about it, I don't want my serial number to be on.